Are you trying to save a photo or video on the gallery from the WhatsApp app, but still failing? Don't worry, in today's video, I will show you how you can solve this can't save photos or videos problem from WhatsApp on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Before trying anything else, open the WhatsApp app, tap the settings icon, tap Chats, enable Save to Camera Roll. Quickly after that, check whether you have enough speed on your internet connection. Open any browser, search fast.com, and tap on the first link. From this website, check your internet speed. If you find that it's workable, then try our easy solutions below. Solution 1. Check whether you have enough storage to save photos or videos. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. After that, tap on iPhone Storage, and check whether you have enough storage or not. If you find that it's almost full, then try to free up some storage. Delete some unnecessary apps, images, or high-resolution videos. After that, check your problem, whether it's solved or not. Solution 2. Check your WhatsApp download settings. Open WhatsApp, tap on Settings. After that, tap on Storage and Data. Then tap on Storage under the Media section. And ensure that the tick mark on the Wi-Fi and cellular data is on. Check whether your problem is solved or not. Solution 3. Try to restart your device. This can sometimes fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and then try our next solution. Solution 4. Offload the app and try again. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Storage, find out WhatsApp, tap Offload again. Now check your issues. Can't save photos or videos from WhatsApp problem. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We will get back to you soon.